moving across the country to get away from my ex, and he was at my goodbye party, and you'll kind of hear what happened, but we weren't quite done with each other, and it turned out, you know, really well, because we got married about a year ago.
Yeah, now we're married, so it's pretty good.
it worked out.
The worst part about being married in a relationship that's also a songwriting relationship is that you're frequently talking about each other in the songs, and my songs are usually happy love songs, and her songs usually are very, I don't want to say hateful, but okay, I'll shut up now.